Okay, so we have two journeymen. What are we up against? Two tackle pieces. One guard. Okay. An assassin. Okay. I really want some tackle. How many players do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have 10. Part of me is like, can I? How much are you? Too much. Can I? What's that? That's 50k. I'm kind of tempted. It could also just be nah and buy a wizard. It's probably, that probably makes me win more. So we're up against a Finn. I'm really sad. Whoops. We do not have our blitzer. But Sweaty Goat Man is back. At the end of the day, isn't that all that matters? Oh, we do have tackle. How could I forget that? Okay. So they have two tackle pieces, one witch elf. So I think we're looking to witch elf and assassin are probably the ones we're not necessarily, you know. If we have a blitz on them, we probably want to try and take it. Wow. Okay. So, hot take. Chocolate flavored Huel rather than vanilla Huel that you flavor yourself. Not as good. Get the vanilla Huel and the flavor packs. You know what? I do think we want to kick it deep. Wow. Okay, do I have the fame here? Yes, I do. So, I think it's that guy running back. That's a very good kickoff for us, because realistically, like, two of my dudes should be stunned. Just go to Huel Bundle to give it a try. Is it worth it? I like Huel. It's what I have for lunch when I don't want to spend time or money dealing with it. But you kind of, I think you have to be a certain type of person, in the sense that you have to be okay with drinking what's essentially like a cold mixture for lunch. And if you're not, then no. Okay. Pushing my, who's picking this up then? I guess you're picking it up? No one's. You sure that's what you want to do? Okay then. I also, I used Huel a lot when I was counting calories for my weight loss, and it worked really well for that. Because it's, you know, it's pretty clear how much I'm eating for each meal. Yes, I would like to use tackle. Did you have any of the meals they have, or just about? I'm old school Huel, so I buy the regular Huel powder, and then I get flavoring packets with that. I have bought some of the, like, their meals where you mix, like, their powder with, like, hot water. I'm not a fan. I know some other people at Paradox like that better. Not me. I also bought some of the... I did a taste pack of the Huel bars. Also not a fan of them. Okay. Oh, if I can... This might be gold light trying to pick this up, actually. Yes. Wow. Actually, hang on. Is that no. We're still. Yeah, I think we're still doing gold light. We are gonna try and see if we can surf this. That's no fun. Oh, right. Assassin. Shit. That was stupid of me. Oh, right. Okay, good. It stops. Okay. Please pick it up. Yep. What did we roll on the thwart chandering? We need to roll 6 and we rolled a 5. Mr. Tish, 8 months, thanks so much. Welcome back to Subscribers. Also, Capiri says, I'm currently drinking Juul for a liquid diet, medical modern choice, and it's pretty good for that. Interesting, the flavor boosts are good, but I make mine with milk, so that might improve it. Yeah, no, I've seen some people do that. The reason I didn't, and I totally understand it from, like, if you're drinking it for medical reasons, you, like, get a lot more calories out of it. And I do think, with that said, I do think it's probably, it does probably help a bit on the flavor side if you do it with milk. Because I didn't score, they get to surf my dude now, but they might not want to do that. Let's find out. Yeah, like if you, I do like food. The reason I stuck with Huel compared to some other things is that because you get this much, like, I still feel full in my belly when I eat it, which was a big deal for me. Oh. And I'm gonna have to let him push me in here, I think. Because it wasn't really anywhere I could go where I could do more. Well, there were some spots, but this is a good start for me. Having the meal planned out, budgeted for an easy access with Trump food cravings. So, like, the first week I was on Huel, that was probably the worst week. Because it took a while before my body was like, what the heck is going on? Oh, that's true. Yeah, you can put a banana in it and it'll be even. I like it really cold. So I mix it with ice cubes. When I'm at home, I don't do that when I'm working. Okay, this is a mistake by me. I should have put something back here. They block themselves in, so it's fine. Banana basically makes it. Yeah, I mean, it makes it creamier. It'd be my. Okay. We have now cleared the path. One, two, three, four. Ooh, free surf. But I'm not gonna. Am I okay with that? Yes. Oh, now it's not a free surf anymore. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. Do this. Oh, that was stupid. No. Yes. This turn super got away from me. It's bad. Yeah, I guess you could leap assassin, but that's not as fun as multi-block assassin. Okay, so we don't have to worry about the surf.
Ah!
Okay, well. They're caging up. Guess we are up a touch. We've stolen the ball once. This could be the turn we want to do an attrition fireball. I think it might be. Let's do it. We do them so rarely. Okay then. We snake-eyed the previous injury. Ouch. And then the app of that into... That's probably still a... Yeah. Okay, that is a very... That's a very, very good fireball, that. Hi, Thursday. How are you doing, cat? How's my favorite cat doing? Yes, I can do this. Alright, you've actually scored already, so I shouldn't do that, but here we are. So, what should happen here is... Oh, well, that's very nice. Do any GFIs. Yeah, so that was... Fireball is happening here. Wait, where are the... So, fireball, fireball. Okay, so this is listed... No, there's more... Okay, I mean, some of the fireball listings are missing, I think. But we knocked down... We got 4 out of 5. Hi, Thursday. How's my favorite cat doing? You doing good? You're a bit grumpy? No, you're doing good. You're doing good. Aww. let's see if we can catch this. Yes, we could. Okay. Okay, Thursday, come over here. I'll pet you some more. Hi. Do you want to sit in my lap then? Oh. There's a big hole there. So now they have a one die. They can easily get a two die. First dodge. The second dodge. Oh. And they got it. Two, three, four, five. Yeah, okay. Okay. Thursday is being very funny at the moment. Let me try again. I fell over Thursday. Veritas is refusing to get a touchdown. Oh, please don't. Oh, it did it. Nope, it's fine. Ish. So it's in two tackle zones Thursday, and they need to pick it up and then pass it to this dude who's in scoring range. So let's see. So we have one out. They have one out. It's in two tackle zones, and it's raining, so that makes it a 5+. Thank you. Well, they should be able to clear both of these, possibly. But then the question is when... Who's... I guess one of the lineups are picking it up. So you can definitely do this. Well, not if they did that in the first roll. Okay, here comes a reroll. And that's good. Okay, I... Okay, so if that catcher is not scoring, who's scoring then? Like, possibly Sweaty Goatman, I guess? Oh, come on. Here. Oh, jump. Oh, that's nice. So that means it's at least going to be a 4+ for the pickup. Yep, 4+ for the pickup, but who's doing the pickup? The only one on left is this dude. Holy shit, he did pick it up, okay? Oh no, please don't do this. Oh, phew, okay. Okay, so I messed it up. Oh, we got KO out of it. Okay, I think I have to do that and then pass to that. No. We didn't get it. It's fine though. We still won the first half. Now it's our drive. Of course. So we have, what, we had 9? No, we have 10. Except the one piece we want to score with is out. Okay, so I think we're trying to score with Farmageddon then. Actually, I think we're doing that. Okay, that's not good. Oh, we got an injury. Okay, well, that turned out a lot better than expected. This is a delicious cinnamon bun, by the way. My opponent really likes their assassin. Okay, not what I wanted. I'm not blitzed yet. So for that reason, I should do it this way. Give it back. Thank you. Right. So now Farmageddon is prepped for the touchdown. Why play Dark Elf if you're not going to do dumb Dark Elfy stuff? I don't know about you, but blitzing and stabbing with the assassin is pretty dumb Dark Elfy stuff. Aw, got it. That's not what I wanted. Mm. I do like to keep that guy on the pitch. Let's see, they haven't blitzed yet. So I'm assuming the assassin is blitzing. Okay. Now I have to pick it up again. Oops, they... Three plus into a... Wait. Okay. Let's see. We want to do this. No. Thank you. Okay. Well, that's not good enough. That was a pretty bad turn. But at least the tackle pieces are on the wrong side. This one can get around though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Okay, no, they did not block themselves in again. Okay, let's see how this goes. It went. I think. Yeah, we're gonna go here. Oh, almost. Now scatter back, please. Thank you. Don't think, no, those guys can't reach. Well, they can with some GFIs. We'll see. Roll a one, please. Thank you. Now scatter this way. Oh, no, you're re-rolling it. Okay. Oh, okay, that works too. This is the... This game turned real dumb real fast. And I think I probably have to try and move the bull from here now. Okay, now I can't move the bull from here. Jeez. Actually, I can. I just have to. I have to do a GFI here. Okay, prepare for failure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I think. Is this better? Yeah, it is. Okay, so some. Let's get some protection here. That's a 2-die block. I don't want to take that right now. Oh, and we didn't get it. Don't! Fuck. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're, like, they're most likely gonna get it now. I don't have. My stuff isn't working and their stuff is. And with my tackle piece out, if they actually do manage to pick the ball up, it's gonna be really hard to deal with. I guess I should have moved this piece back as well. Well, my opponent's not doing anything, and they have 55 seconds left. So. Okay, they're just not doing anything, I guess. Maybe they think it's my turn? I'm just gonna appreciate what was given to me, and, okay. Oh, that's very nice. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. You know what? Let's do this. Actually, we can do this. Well, we didn't get anything exciting out of it. Thank you. okay. Not who I wanted, but I got fed up with the I didn't want to risk the tie. Okay. That gives me time. Okay. So they have two out. How many do we have out? Oh, we have a right. We have a full team again. Well then. I do think that means we're gonna raise some GFIs here. Oh no! They broke armor on all of them. Okay, so. Also boo. Yep. I should have done the GFIs here. But I was scared to do that at the start. So I should have done everything else and then done the GFIs here. Because this standing here doesn't really do much for this, right? This guy's got sidestep. So I'm specifically not offering a surf. Okay, well, I guess they're doing a handoff to the assassin then. I guess what they could, no, it's unlikely that they do a handoff here. I guess they could, but I don't think they will. Means I'm blitzing with this. a lot of successful dodges. Okay, let's see, we... no. Okay, so... oh, no, 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 you actually have to stay here. Let's see here. What do I want to do with this? I think I want to do this. They need to clear this to get this dodge to work. Or this. Well, no, that's still a problem. Okay, now I don't know what they're doing. Okay, now as long as this guy doesn't follow up, they're good. And they didn't. So. Now it's just a 2 plus 2 plus. Okay, not anymore. Not that it matters, but cool. Oh, also, I mean, I've still won, but... okay. So... oh, right. I actually have a... we still haven't... I think it's actually Sweaty Goat Man that should get the, that should drive for the MB. Yes. It allows us to put all of our okay.
Yeah.
Okay, please pick it up. Thank you. Okay. So it's the nice. So the pass is not affected, it's just the catch. And both of these are good targets. Oh, they're... Okay. Well, that's good. That eats a piece of movement. So now they can't reach. So, the intercept failed, the pass succeeded, and the catch failed and then succeeded. So, Veritas finally leveled up. Alright, so who leveled up? You leveled up. You did not level up. But you leveled up. No, you didn't level up. But you leveled up. Okay, let's see what they get. Also, I can jinx it now. No one's died this game. Here we go. Oh. Imagine how cool it would have been if that loner had actually died then. Hooray! Well, you know what? That wizard was definitely worth it. Oh, gold light stole it. 15 armor breaks, 8 armor breaks. What is going on with our armor breaks? More blocks, less stuff. Okay, so they're injury. What the is this ordering? So that's good armor. That's excellent GFI. That's good injury. That's not a good intercept. Well, it's a good intercept because why would you intercept? Poor dodging, poor fireballing, poor jump up, good pickup. Because remember, it's harder, so it's actually 3 plus. Poor passing, good KO, rolls, casualties, poor, catch was great, stab. That's pretty. What's that? That's 63. Okay, that's pretty poor, actually. That's a lot of stabbing as well. Average pickup. Great dodging. Average catch. Average armor. Except for the fact that we have two that are armor 8. But other than that, our average armor. Injury was great. Pass was great. GFI was good. Casualty was okay. Wake up after KO was good. Intercept did not work. And thwart shadowing did not work. We were all pretty even except for 3s and 5s. Block dice. Lots of skulls and lots of defender stumbles. Otherwise, pretty even. They're all slightly better in this area, but not by much. End of the day, we got a win and we got some SPP, so that feels good. And also, no one fucking died. Got Dauntless and plus strength now. Got this wasted skill. Kills inflicted 2. Injuries inflicted 84. Injuries 151. 10 death sustained.